welcome to our daily Advent devotionals. I'm so glad that you joined us this morning. I hope that you've been sharing these on Facebook or Twitter or emailing them to a friend to really be that source of encouragement and hope this holiday season. And I wanted to share with you a passage today. It's in Romans 8:28. And before I read it to you, though, I want to share this memory that I have of Thanksgiving. And Thanksgiving's past now, but when my family gets together every Thanksgiving, they have a special puzzle that they like to put together. And every year when they take that puzzle out and they open the box, all of the pieces are everywhere. None of them are put together. None of them make any sense. They're just thrown in a box. And so they have to take them all out of the box and lay them all out there so that they can see the full picture and so that they can start to put these pieces of the puzzle back together. And I want to just give this as an illustration of this could be seen as really like the pieces of our life. Sometimes we look to these certain puzzle pieces and we're trying to make sense of where they fit. Maybe a piece could be a medical diagnosis that you got. Where does this fit in my life? Or maybe another piece could be a relationship. How does this fit in the whole picture of my life? And now we know that God works all these things together for the good of those who love him. That's what Romans 8:28 says. And each piece, you can think of it as each of these pieces of our life, these circumstances of our life, they all fit together in this grand scheme, this grand picture, this puzzle of our life that only God can see what the end result's going to look like. But I want to just encourage you to trust him today. Because he does have all things in mind for you that are good. Each piece of your life is for your good, even if it doesn't look good in the moment. Because he says that all things work together for the good of those who love him and who are called according to his purpose. So don't get stressed out about the fact that you can't see the full picture right now, that you can only see one little piece of the puzzle. Because I promise you that in his plan, he's working it together to fit into another piece so that your final picture will look great. And I want to encourage you today, if this is something that's given you hope, I know a lot of people will be impacted by this because so many have this concern that they can't see what the end of their life will look like or they're trying to fit these pieces together. So I ask that you would send this on. Just send it to somebody that you know might be struggling with this today. And we'll see you tomorrow.